A proven weight management technique is to track your calories. The same strategy works when we are looking to stop leaks in our spending. By writing down everything we buy, we become aware of our choices and gain insights into the habits that are costing us. When we spend more than we earn, we rob ourselves of future wealth and financial freedom that money could have provided. If the cycle of spending more than we earn continues, we end up in debt, where we pay our future wealth to the lender instead of to our future selves. Here are 5 strategies to ensure we reach financial freedom and can grow our wealth. 1. Only carry one credit card. Credit card companies like to lure us into having multiple credit cards. Sometimes they offer special perks, and other times they try to trick us into believing that this card would just be for emergencies. The truth is, you only need one. 2. Keep an emergency fund. Every person should have at least $500 to $1,000 on hand to cover an emergency. Once you are free from debt, aim to have at least 3 months of expenses saved in your emergency fund to cover things like unemployment, sickness, and accidents. 3. Pay yourself first. If you never seem to have enough money left at the end of the month for savings, have your bank automatically move the savings at the start of every month. 4. Cut the big bills first. When you talk about saving money, that $3 green coffee cup is the first thing people scratch off their list. But will cutting that morning joe make you better off than getting an extra roommate or moving to a cheaper place? Is that $8 Friday night ginger ale really going to save your budget? Or would replacing that expensive car payment with a used car or bike be better? Our largest expenses can be the best areas for saving money. And if we are spending more than we earn, we should look to those big areas first. 5. Be creative. When it comes to saving money, be creative. What can you do to save money?